been charged, and while Trigger dealt with an awful past, Fox 31's Kevin Torres tells us he has a bright future ahead.
Hey, big guy.
It's tough to imagine something awful happening to this horse.
And this horse is a really nice horse.
But just a few months ago, Trigger was pulled and dragged behind a pickup truck.
It was one of probably the most painful, fearful things that he's ever had to endure in his life.
The video is far too disturbing, so we won't show it.
Hey, bud.
But we do want to show you the progress Trigger has made.
You like that? We've had him for a couple months. He's now starting to understand that we're here to help him and not hurt him.
Physically, Trigger is doing incredibly well. It's the mental toll he's dealing with.
You know, you're not going to get him over mentally the physical pain that he felt.
Day by day, the 12-year-old quarter horse is making improvements. In fact, he's already warming up to people.
We have saddled him. We have ridden him around a little bit. But we're not in any hurry with him. Right now, we got to fix his brain. Because of the damage that's been done to that.
Trigger is getting all the love and care he needs and deserves right here at the Dumb Friends League Harmony Equine Center.
You know, as a result, we'll be able to find him a good home.
Such a good boy.
As for when Trigger will go up for adoption, well, that's to be decided. The Equine Center wants to make sure that he's in a good place mentally before they let him go to a family. In Franktown, I'm Kevin Torres, Fox 31.
Yeah, such a beautiful animal that went through something really ugly.
Absolutely. Yeah.
An old scam, a new